Joshua, you're crossing in front of people again.